Good morning and welcome to Rambler Radio Sunday Edition. Happy day to fathers everywhere. Because it's Father's Day today, we're celebrating with our family. In the Sauls family, Dave is the popfish, you know. We've got a busy day planned, so we're going to do things a bit different this morning. Ah, but don't worry, it'll be okay. Rambler Radio is on the air, and Cliff Waddell has your wake-up call.
Sometimes it ain't easy to wake up with the sun. A worn and weathered body makes it tough. But if you call on Jesus to start your day off right, your worn and weathered body you can trust. Don't say good Lord to the morning. Say good morning to the Lord. And talk it over with Him. Let Him know how you've been. Let Him be your morning news and lift you up. Don't say good Lord to the morning. Say good morning to the Lord. Gets me moving, I need it every day. The coffee just won't cut it for the soul. Then Jesus gets me stirring and shouting out amen. It's then I realize what makes me whole. I don't say good Lord to the morning. I say good morning to the Lord. I talk it over. Let Him know how I've been. Let Him be my morning news and lift me up. I don't say good Lord to the morning. I say good morning to the Lord. Talk it over with Him. Let Him know how you've been. Let Him be your morning news and lift you up. Don't say good Lord to the morning. Say good morning to the Lord. Don't say good Lord to the morning. Say good morning to the Lord.
Some time for recreation. On Sundays I'd hook up my boat and head out on my own one-day vacation. Being out there on that water tends to satisfy my need for solitude and helps relieve my stressed condition. What's the harm in taking time to just enjoy a little Sunday fishing? Well, I was backing in my driveway with my boat that I had battened up so neatly. All at once the door flew open and my little boy came running out to greet me. Jumped up in my arms and with a purpose asked a question that I must admit invoked some admonition. He said, next week when the rest of us have gone to church, would you take Jesus fishing? Jesus loves you, Dad, I know, 'cause the preacher told me so. Sunday school we learn to take Him everywhere we go. Something else we learned was true. They said that He likes fishing too. Yeah, we're probably gonna miss him. But next week when the rest of us have gone to church, would you take Jesus fishing? Well, I didn't have an answer for his question, and it made me start regretting how I had justified my actions to the world and the example I was setting. That simple childlike faith that I had once professed had just returned, and deep inside my heart I started wishing that someday, pretty soon, if he could work it out, Jesus takes me fishing. Jesus loves me, this I know, 'cause the Bible tells me so. And I promise from now on I'll take him everywhere I go. And something else I promise you, he really loves you too. I'm gonna make it my tradition to go to church on Sunday with my family, and then I'll take them fishing. Yeah, I'll go to church on Sunday with my family, and then we're going fishing.
We started off this morning with Good Morning to the Lord from Cliff Waddell. And just now we heard Mark Carman, Take Jesus Fishing. We've got a couple of announcements for you, and then we'll get right back to music. Elizabeth, do we have a calendar this morning?
Yep, we sure do. Next Thursday, the 22nd, 10:30 in the morning, Gary Buck will be at the Orlando Baptist Church. That's 500 South Cimarron Boulevard in Orlando. And on Sunday, July 9th, at 10:15 in the morning, Simple Faith Quartet will be singing at Fellowship Baptist Church. That's 103 South Holden Street, also in Orlando.
For information on these or any of the other concerts that we know about in Central Florida, go to our website at floridasoutherngospel.org. That's floridasoutherngospel.org. And for a complete playlist of this morning's music, go to our Facebook page at Rambler Radio. Meanwhile, we're going to finish breakfast and enjoy the program along with you. We'll be back next week.
Don't forget to call your dad.
Oh, I believe that I will go back home. Oh, I believe. On grace I stand, on grace. wayside stand. And I give thanks, I'm a child of the King. I know He's mine, and I am His. My trust is in Him, I made my choice. He's my salvation, He hears my voice. On grace I stand, solid ground, not shifting sand. I take my strength from Jesus' hand. On grace I stand, on grace I stand, and on grace I stand. Get on board for the promised land. Take my strength from Jesus' hand. On grace I stand, on grace I stand. On grace I stand, solid ground, not shifting sand. I take my strength from Jesus' hand. On grace I stand, on grace I stand, on grace I stand. Get on board for the promised land. I take my strength from Jesus' hand. On grace I stand, on grace I stand, on grace I stand, on grace I stand.
Blessed old story, walk and talk all the way to glory. in the arms of Jesus.
He'll protect me.
He'll protect me from the storm, and I'm never left alone.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
In the arms
of Jesus.
He'll protect me.
He'll protect me from the storm, and I'm never left alone.
I said I wouldn't tell it to a living soul.
I just can't keep it to myself.
How Jesus came and he made me whole.
I just can't keep it to myself.
Let me tell you about the day.
I just can't keep it to myself.
When Jesus took my sins away.
I just can't keep it to myself.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
In the arms
of Jesus.
So you protect me.
He'll protect me from the storm, and I'm never left alone.
If you don't believe I've been redeemed,
he brought salvation and he made me whole.
Follow me down to Jordan Stream.
He brought salvation and he made me whole.
Stepped in the water and the water was cold.
He brought salvation and he made me whole.
Chilled my body but not my soul.
He brought salvation and he made me whole.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
In the arms
of Jesus.
He'll protect me.
He'll protect me from the storm, and I'm never left alone.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore. I'm safe forevermore.
Sometimes up.
I'm safe forevermore.
Sometimes down.
I'm safe forevermore.
Sometimes almost.
I'm safe forevermore.
Gets me down.
I'm safe forevermore.
I'm safe.
I'm safe forevermore.
In the arms
of Jesus.
He'll protect me
from the storm, and I'm never left alone.
Son, and Holy Ghost. The Prince of Peace and the Heavenly Host. He delivered us from sin and He'll come this way again. Do you know the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost? Yes, do you know the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost?
There's a man in here that I'm looking for, said the man who could find no room at the door. So they lowered him down on a stretcher bed, and Jesus looked at him and said, all your sins are all now gone this day. Take up your bed and go your way. As he walked through the crowd, they heard him declare, I can tell you all, there's a man in there. There's a man in here who turns water to wine, and he walks on the water and gives sight to the blind, and he gives back life to the ones that's dead, and he fed 5,000 with 7 loaves of bread. There's a man in here who makes demons flee, who makes cripples walk, and has chosen even me. For he lives in my heart, and I have no fear. I'm a better man, 'cause there's a man in here. As the ship was tossed from side to side, so they woke him up as the waves dashed high and said, don't you care that we're about to die? He said, peace be still, and the winds had laid. He said, where's your faith? Why were you so afraid? When they saw that the sea was calm and clear, they said, thank you, God, there's a man in here. There's a man in here who turns water to wine, and he walks on the water and gives sight to the blind, and he gives back life to the ones that's dead, and he fed 5,000 with 7 loaves of bread. There's a man in here who makes demons flee, who makes cripples walk, and has chosen even me. For he lives in my heart, and I have no fear. I'm a better man, 'cause there's a man in here. I'm a better man, 'cause there's a man in here.
Heart raced as he drew the knife to strike him. just wanted you to know exactly how it feels to watch the sun you love walk up a lonely hill, to feel the pain inside as your heart breaks in your chest, to lose the very thing that you love the best. So now you've walked the walk, and I hope you'll understand the price that must be paid to correct the sins of man. You'll know just how I'll feel when they walk him up that hill. I just wanted you to know. I just wanted you to know exactly how it feels to watch the sun you love walk up a lonely hill, to feel the pain inside as your heart breaks in your chest, to lose the very thing that you love the best. So now you walk the walk, and I hope you'll understand the price that must be paid to correct the sins of men. You'll know just how I feel when they walk him up that hill. I just wanted you to know exactly how it feels. I just wanted you to know exactly how it feels. I just wanted you to know.
Hey there, this is David McMillan with the McMillans, and you're listening to Rambler Radio on WBZW Apopka.
A little boy sits in the church house on an Easter day. He sees a man called Jesus in a passion play. And when they nail him to the cross, the boy begins to cry. As the hammer rings, the preacher pulls the young boy to his side. Then that's the sound of a house being built on love. That's where grace built the walls and the roof up above. Soldiers with their plastic spears tell the story that's been passed down for 2,000 years. And as the congregation watches from the darkened halls, they listen to the ringing of the hammer as it falls. Then that's the sound of a house. It's the sound of a nail through the wings of a dove. That's the sound of a house being built on love. That's the sound of a house being built on love. That's where grace built the walls and the roof up above.
Okay. across my breast. Sing for me a pretty song while I take my journey home. Not afraid to bid this world goodbye. Not afraid to close my eyes and die for this curse. In his arms, I'm not afraid. When I cross that silent sea, where the home lies speck underneath, I'll feel no pain, I'll fear no harm. Safe, secure in Jesus' arms, not afraid bid this world goodbye. Not afraid to close my eyes and die for this courage I have prayed. In his arms I'm not afraid. This courage I have prayed. In his arms I'm not
as sure as this world is turning, I owe my all to him. He gave up his life, the ultimate price, for this man who was guilty as sin. So I'll live the rest of my days in the shadow of the cross. When heaven looks down, I want to be found, devoted no matter the cost. I want to be that man, found faithful when it's all said and done, giving my all for the sake of the call, for the Savior who is second to none. May the truth that holds my heart be the strength that lets me stand. If anyone builds his life around Jesus, I want to be that man. As long as there's time to harvest, I want to do my part. I surrender my will, may his spirit fill every corner and space of my heart. I will hold to his nail-scarred hand, giving glory to the Lamb. Every day of my life, may I live what is right and serve him with all that I am. I want to be that man, found faithful when it's all said and done, giving my all for the sake of the call,
for the Savior who is second to none. May the truth that holds my heart be the strength that lets me stand. If anyone builds his life around Jesus, I want to be that man. If there's a man who will walk unashamed, whose life will not be in vain, I want to be that man, found faithful when it's all said and done, giving my all for the sake of the call, for the Savior who is second to none. May the truth that holds my heart be the strength that lets me stand. If anyone builds his life around Jesus, I want to be that man.
a song to all you dads about that little boy you have. I've learned some things walking down that road, and you need to understand, in his eyes you're Superman. Yeah, I've been there, so I thought you'd like to know. He'll talk the way you talk, he'll walk the way you walk. Teach him right and wrong, what is and isn't true. The greatest treasure he can find are the tracks you leave behind. Whether good or bad, just what daddies do. Don't forget about the little man watching you. Now you'll blink and he'll be grown, and he'll head out on his own. He'll take everything about life he's learned from you. Now for me that part was tough, 'cause you hoped you'd done enough, and you trust the Lord to fix what you can't undo. He'll talk the way you talk, he'll walk the way you walk. Treasure he can find are the tracks you leave behind. Whether good or bad, just what daddies do. Don't forget about the little man watching you. And when his own son comes along, your legacy teach him right and wrong, what is and isn't true. The greatest treasure he can find are the tracks you leave behind. Whether good or bad, just what daddies do.
Just what daddies do.
Don't forget about the little man watching.
In a world that was cold, taught me to listen to God up above. I told you to pray. You told me to pray from a heart filled with love. Like Father, like Son, become one, the old and the young, the Father and the Son. We didn't always agree, didn't see eye to eye. I wore my blue jeans and I wore a tie. But there's one thing I know
on a chair waiting for his dad, scared and crying 'cause he'd been bad. Stole a toy on a dare from the corner drugstore, but he got caught slipping out the door. And finally when his pa arrived, the boy couldn't look him in the eye. He said, "Oh, Dad, I know you hate me." And then in disbelief, he heard his father say, "I love you, son. Just tell me what you've done. Life's full of problems. Together we can solve them. Talk it out with me. We'll work it out, you'll see. I love you, son." Then he turned 16 with a license to drive. Stereo loud, a girl by his side. lost control on a curve and the car overturned. But they crawled out and watched that Mustang burn. From a sheriff's station telephone, he found the old man at home. He said, "Oh, Dad, you're gonna hate me." And then in disbelief, he heard his father say, "I love you, son. Just tell me what you've done. Life's full of problems. Together we can solve them. Talk it out with me. We'll work it out, you'll see. I love you, son." At 36, what could have been was in an awful mess. Broken dreams, a broken home, broken promises. So in the valley of his dark despair rose a first attempted prayer. He said, "Oh Lord, I know you hate me." Then in disbelief he heard the Father say, "I love you, son. Just tell me what you've done. Life's full of problems. Together we can solve them. Talk it out with me. We'll work it out, you'll see. I love you, son."